BuzzFeed News reports the United Arab Emirates hired U.S. mercenaries to kill politicians in Yemen. The UAE hired the American mercenary company Spear Operations Group, founded by Abraham Golan, a Hungarian-Israeli living near Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The group's first target in Yemen was a local leader of Al-Isla, a political party that's been labeled a terrorist group by the UAE. A top commander from Spear Operations said he could not rule out that targets could simply be someone that the UAE crown prince didn't like.